So you managed to survive?
No thanks to you, I'm sure.
You must not take any of this personally. We seek Silverhand's construct. You are unlucky. Have accident. Get involved.
So it's okay to make me the fool? That how you do biz? Maybe I ought to give Alt a heads up.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your due. That'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Think I'll be all right anyway. course it's the damned ship. My Silverhandosis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka. Blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Might be right.
We're bickering like a couple of geezers on a park bench. It's time we let up. Let a little trust take hold.
You can be a charming guy. Just make the effort, charisma flows. Then I remember that nuke you detonated downtown, without a second thought, and no hint of later remorse.
It was Mikoshi I was after. Wanted to destroy it. Gave Sokka ample time to clear the building.
You knew countless people would die. Don't kid yourself.
Take lives aplenty yourself. See scale as a problem?
Got a point. Guess we make quite the duo.
No, we're not the same. What I did in Sokka Tower, no doubts, no regrets.
Might fool someone else with that, but I call horseshit.
What do you know?
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.